We're following some breaking news right now this morning. The search is on for the driver who crashed into a building in downtown Sacramento. I want to show you a live picture right now. This is J Street near Doco. No word yet what caused the crash or if anybody was injured. We're working to get more details. We'll get you updated as soon as we get them.